गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मनीष कुमार फ्रॉम महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान दरभंगा। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी सोशल साइंस क्लास 3 चैप्टर 4 एंड वी आर रिवाइजिंग दिस चैप्टर टुडे। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द मेट्रोपॉलिटन सिटी दिल्ली Mumbai, and now today we will discuss the metropolitan city of Kolkata. Kolkata, we all know the earlier name of Kolkata is Calcutta, and it is the capital of West Bengal, and it is situated near the river Hooghly. The most Howrah bridge is built on the Hooghly River. These are the important things. One things are more important. It is known as City of Joy. Okay. Their transport. Kolkata has well developed transport system consisting of trams, underground metro, taxi, rickshaw and buses. These are the main transport system in the Calcutta. Climate. Kolkata experiences warm, humid summers and heavy rainfall during the monsoon season. In the monsoon season, Kolkata experiences warm and humid summers, okay, and heavy rainfall. Their culture, majority of the people in the Kolkata speak Bengali, and most important festivals which is celebrated by the people of Kolkata, Durga Puja. Most important foods, diets are rice and fish, sweet such as sandesh, rasgulla, mishti dahi are very popular. And the most important place, Victoria Memorial, Ramakrishna Mission at Bellur Math, Rabindranath Tagore's house, National Library of India, Eden Garden Stadium, Kali Ghat and Birla Platinum. These are the important. Okay. Thank you.